Hello, how are you today? It's my 9th day already. And today I want to talk about the concentration and the feelings and things like this. We are gonna learn a lot. How can you improve your concentration, or how can you deal with your emotions? Well, there are a few exercises that you can practice in your everyday life, and maybe you can find them useful. The first one, for example, is if somebody gives you bad news or good news, wherever they are, you have to try to don't think about it, alright? You have to avoid thinking. For example, somebody tells you, okay, you are going to Philippines in 1 month, alright? You already have the ticket. So, of course, you are excited, you know, you want to plan it, you want to think about it, because I'm going to Philippines, right? So, no. Try to don't think about it. That's the exercise, you know, at least for 3 days. Yeah, that's the deal, that's the exercise. 3 days. Without thinking, you have to focus on other stuff. The teacher says that this exercise is very useful because you can improve, you know, how to deal with your emotions. You can control your reactions and things like this. I don't know, I think it's really, really difficult to do that. For example, imagine when I won the competition around the world, because I won a competition 2 years ago, and they told me, okay, you're gonna visit 26 countries. So imagine that myself, like, oh, okay, I'm gonna visit 26 countries, I'm not gonna think about it in 3 days. No, man, I was, you know what? Well, maybe I should try to do this exercise, I don't know. Okay, the second exercise, if you have a watch, alright, watch, you just need to focus, I don't have a watch anyway, you just need to focus on the seconds hand, alright, and that's it, do this. Focus on the second hand and don't think about anything else, just the seconds. 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds, and like this. They say that if you can count till 10 minutes, it's because your concentration is amazing. 10 minutes, that's a lot, imagine. Can you do that? I think I can. Alright, and the third exercise, and the last one, it looks easy, but it's not really. You need, in this case, to have an object. For example, I have this mirror here, right? It's a mirror. Yeah, it must be a simple object, you know, one color, easy shape, because, yeah, it's gonna be much easier for you. So, you need to focus on this object, you know, analyze every detail, the color, the position, everything, you know. And then you have to close your eyes and try to visualize it exactly as it was. The same position, the same size, the same color, all the same details. All the details. Really, it's not that easy. You have to try. And well, that's it for today. Hopefully you found these exercises interesting and maybe they can help you to make your life easier, I don't know. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching, see you tomorrow, concentrate, and bye!